This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raid over near Fort Brennand, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
You ought not to be.
We've got incoming! Hold the fort, boys! Must be after the bounty! I knew it would happen!
Push in!
You will water the troops!
From the
bunch of guys here.
Here we are. told you they'd come looking for me. Make them pay.
You
massacred them! All that blood is a massacre! All them boys, they're dead!
Shit!